A lot of our HF students are getting involved in the community in great ways during this pandemic. One student in particular had a fun and creative idea to make a balloon business. Zion Dawkins, currently a freshman at HF, has started a small business called Creative Balloons by Zion. Her goal is to make decoration go much easier for you. Zion shared how quarantine influenced her to start her business.
I started Creative Balloons by Zion because I was bored in quarantine and I had nothing to do. And I got some balloons for my graduation and I had my parade a few months after and it didn't last enough. So I tried to fix them and it was so much fun. It made me smile. I told my dad, can you take me to the store? And I built like so many columns around my house, practicing, making sure that it was perfect enough to sell. And it was just history from there.
Zion just started her business only a couple months ago and has done very well. She has had her work at some major places such as Amazon headquarters, Illinois Bus Company, and many Home with Flossmoor resident private parties. With lots of practice, Zion has increased and perfected her skill. It has grown so much since her first time making balloons.
Now it only takes me 25 to 30 minutes to make it and to put it up fully and where the desired place for the customer. It takes like 30 minutes to an hour setup. It used to take me like 2 hours. So progress. I worked hard at it, got better at it, and I love what I do.
According to Zion, this is just the beginning for her business, as she has many more plans for Creative Balloons by Zion in the future.
And some plans that I have for my business in the future is to better and better my craft and keep practicing and doing better at what I do and just perfecting everything, making sure that I keep people happy and smiling of my creation.
To find more information about Creative Balloons by Zion and Zion herself, you can go to her website, creativeballoonsbyz.godaddysite.com, or her Instagram title, Creative Balloons by Zion. For VTV, I'm Jaya Russell, signing out.